Today, in the wake of Supreme Court order, a false perception is sought to be created that it is a big setback to the government. This perception is wrong. The only issue today was whether the objection of the government relating to privilege and use of certain unauthorized document which were taken out in an unauthorized way should be relied for consideration of the review. The Supreme Court has only stated that we shall consider these documents. Nothing more. The stand of the government with regard to Rafael deal is clear. It has already been upheld by the Supreme Court, stating in Australia that there is no commercial angle and the Indian Air Force needs effective air power. Rafael represents that. We are very sure that review petition in the light of these facts would not be at all considered. And surely we are very sure on firmer ground the Honorable Supreme Court in all likelihood will dismiss it. But the larger issue is only this, that this kind of motivated campaign being sought to be created is not fair, is not reasonable. The country needs firepower of Air Force. The Rafael represents that. The country's security needs to be strengthened. And we are very sure that this motivated campaign against Rafael, led by Rahul Gandhi, is going to be repelled by the people of India. As regards the court proceeding, we are very clear that the government of India has got a very, very strong case.